These products have turned white. But this is not fat bloom. If you rub the surface here, then you'll notice that it feels dry and coarse, and the granules won't dissolve. These are sugar particles. This is what's known as sugar bloom. It doesn't look nice and it doesn't taste good. How can you avoid this?